our phishing site is live. So he will put his password and two-factor code into our phishing site, and then we'll take that information to log into his company's actual admin site.
Perfect. And I have the spoofing tool ready. I'm going to spoof the IT support number. Okay, here we go.
Hello?
Hi, Sean. This is Allison with IT support. We know you sometimes have trouble logging into the Identity Access Manager when you're working from home, so I'm just calling with that easy fix.
Yeah, let me hear it.
All right, so you need to update your password so it works with a new version at home. The site to change your password is example.org/passwordupdate.com. You should just see like your normal password change site. Are you seeing that?
Yeah, I see it. Okay, my password's in.
Okay, great. Let's just make sure you are getting that multi-factor authentication code coming to you.
Okay, just entered it.
Great, all right, thank you so much, Sean. Thanks for solving that with me quick.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Thank you, bye. Got it, we're in.
This attack method, where cyber criminals trick employees into handing over passwords and two-factor codes to gain access, is increasing. And many orgs aren't sure how to prevent it. We want to celebrate the groups that are getting it right and protecting their organization and users by using a multi-factor authentication method that stops criminals in their tracks. When Twitter faced this attack vector, they quickly did the right thing and moved to roll out YubiKeys to protect the organization.
Here at Twitter, we mandated security keys for internal MFA to match our elevated threat model when we faced this kind of adversary in 2020. We were able to rapidly roll out YubiKeys across the entire company, and it was one of the most impactful steps we took to prevent future successful phishing attacks.
Last year, we published a blog post on how we accomplished this with YubiKeys support. We rely on security keys to block phishing attacks, and we hope other organizations can learn from our experience to do the same.
So what action can you take? People can be busy and can be distracted. In fact, 85% of cybersecurity breaches are caused just by employee mistakes. Remove the guesswork for your people at your company and ensure your employees and only your employees are the ones getting in with hardware security keys. It is a great match for your threat model. Here is how that attack method would have played out with a YubiKey.
Yeah, I see it. Okay, my password's in.
Okay, great. Let's just make sure you are getting that two-factor code.
Wait, I don't have a code to enter here. We just upgraded to YubiKeys. Hello? Anyone still there?
Oh, okay. Thanks, Sean. I think our work here is done then.
Okay, well, that's it. It's not gonna work.
Pick another target.